Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and here is the camera comparison of two mid-range smartphones, the Nokia 6.1 Plus and the Honor 9N. Both the smartphones have great looks and hardware and also offer good camera hardware. So let's find out how they perform in the camera department. So talking about the specifications, the Nokia 6.1 Plus has a dual camera with 16 megapixel f2.2 primary camera with EIS and a secondary 5 megapixel shooter for depth sensing. The front camera on the Nokia 6.1 Plus is a 16 megapixel f2.0 camera with screen flash included. Now coming to the Honor 9N, it has a 13 megapixel primary rear camera with f2.2 aperture and a secondary 2 megapixel sensor for depth sensing. It has LED flash as well. The front camera on the Honor 9N is a 16 megapixel f2.2 camera, and it also has a screen flash. Now let's go straight into the camera samples and see which is better. First up, let's have a look at the video recording. Here both the smartphones can record videos in 1080p resolution, while the Nokia 6.1 Plus offers 4K resolution support as well. While the Nokia 6.1 Plus also supports EIS for 1080p resolution, the Honor 9N does not offer any support for EIS, and as a result the video looks shaky, especially when you're walking. While the quality isn't bad on Honor 9N, the EIS quality is definitely good on the 6.1 Plus, and for the stable footage it offers, we would choose the Nokia 6.1 Plus in the video department. Next step, the daylight captures. Here looking at the samples, you can see both the devices offer good details and colors. The images on the 6.1 Plus is a bit more brighter, and when you zoom in the images, details are good on both the devices, while the dynamic range looks slightly better on the Honor 9N. The Nokia 6.1 Plus also offers auto HDR mode. Both the devices offer good details and clarity, and the colors are also good. So it's a tough choice to decide a winner here. In the close-up images, you can see that both these devices offer good details. The colors are also quite similar, but the Nokia 6.1 Plus offers slightly sharper images. So here we would pick the Nokia 6.1 Plus. Next, let's have a look at the low light captures. While the Nokia 6.1 Plus struggles in low light performance with noise, which we already mentioned in our detailed camera review of the 6.1 Plus. The Honor 9N also isn't a great performer in low light. You can also see that the noise levels are considerably higher on the Honor 9N in low light conditions, and details look slightly better on the Nokia 6.1 Plus. Now coming to the portrait mode. Both the phones offer good portrait shots with good colors as well. The background blur feels slightly artificial on the Honor 9N, while it's more pleasing on the Nokia 6.1 Plus. Both the devices offer ability to adjust the background blur while taking the photos. The edge detection feels a bit more superior on the Nokia 6.1 Plus. Finally, the selfie camera. Both the phones offer 16 megapixel selfie camera, and here both the cameras does a good job, and the skin tones are also quite good. While we personally like the skin tones on the Honor 9N, and the selfies are also sharper on the 9N with more details. The low light selfies taken with flash is also better on the Honor 9N. Both the phones offer portrait selfies, and here you could see 9N overexposes the background, and the edge detection is better on the Nokia 6.1 Plus. So this is the front-facing camera sample taken with the Nokia 6.1 Plus. So it's a 16 megapixel shooter capable of recording videos in 1080p resolution. And this is the 1080p sample we are taken with the front camera, and you can judge yourself how good the clarity of the video is and also the audio output from the video. So this is the front-facing camera sample taken with the Honor 9N. So this camera is capable of recording videos in 1080p resolution, and this is the 1080p sample we are taken with the front-facing camera, and you can judge yourself how good the clarity of the video is and also the audio output from the video sample. So that is the camera comparison of the Honor 9N with the Nokia 6.1 Plus. So summing up, which is the better camera smartphones? So Nokia 6.1 Plus is overall good package except for low light photography, and also offers good video recording with EIS. The Honor 9N on the other hand is a lot cheaper and offers good photos in daylight, and also selfies are good. but its struggles in low light photography and also lack of EIS and 4K might be a deal breaker for many. So which is your pick among the two camera smartphones? Drop in your thoughts in the comment section. So this is Nirmal signing off. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.